Hi again, everybody. We're on level two of the silo. Here's the cable way where you come in when you take the tour. Just kind of give you a sense of where we're looking at here. Just kind of point out something that you probably didn't notice, and we never talk about it on the tour just because there isn't really time. But if you look up on the ceiling right in front of the cable way, you'll see some shock isolators with nothing attached to them. Other ones right back here, kind of hidden up behind all the pipes. There used to be a big air conditioner hanging right here in the middle of the room when you came in. That would be right straight in front of you. There's a huge machine. It's an air conditioner. There's the drain for it. And there's where some piping used to come up through the floor. And there's a box for electrical connections right there. This is called, they call this the missile air conditioner, although that's not a really accurate description. What it was an air conditioner for the old guidance system. So in 1979, the guidance system for Titan II was replaced, and the new guidance system didn't require any external air conditioning like the old one. So this is for the old guidance system. And attached to the air conditioner was one of those big braided hoses, like the kind maybe like on your dryer, uses a braided hose, only bigger than that. It came off of here, and it kind of went winding its way up through all these pipes and things, and it went through this hatch right here, and it connected to the missile right here. See right there, it's called air conditioning umbilical, and it blew cool air into the guidance system to keep all that nice and happy. So, just a little detail I thought maybe you'd be interested in looking at. Thanks for watching.